meth lab discovered in North Amarillo this morning has area residents concerned. News Shelton's Corey Duke is live in the studio with what's being done to keep the area secure for those who live there.
Surrounded by a league of motherfuckers reaching for the glass ring, caught up in the praise when a crowd surf right past me. But the fans are fitting, they be passing. Gotta keep them time to get it, gotta stay gassing.
Well, 806, bomb city, motherfuckers, they know the bitch.